You have lovely yarn, but it's far too thin for what you need it for. Fold the start of your yarn like this. Take all the three strands at the same time. Make a slip knot and start to crochet. When you come close to the loop, take your yarn through the loop with two fingers like this and pull. So it's treble all the way, and continue crocheting. Every time when you reach the loop, make a new loop. And continue with all the three strands.